Okay, hello.
Hello. Is it your first time having here?
Yes.
Okay, so I will give you a little introduction. So we will have a meal charge that costs 8 ringgit for per person. That including our condiments, our tea, and fruits.
I see.
So condiments and the fruit you can take over on the middle of the stations. And then our tea will have a chrysanthemum tea.
I see. Free and flow of the tea.
Yes, for free flow. So okay. We will have our soy sauce, vinegar, oyster sauce, and our sesame oil will be on our racket. Okay, so here if you have bring your own alcohol, we will have our corkage fifth that costs 50 ringgit per bottle.
Alright, good.
So we will have three type of pot. The first type is our single flavor pot that just like in the picture, you can pick one flavor and the price will be beside of the soup right here.
Okay.
So for double flavor pot will be 48 ringgit. That you can pick two flavor soup. The yellow one will be our small pot and the red one will be our big pot.
Okay.
Add one more ringgit for 49 ringgit, you can pick three type of flavors. Any five of here.
Better take the 49 one.
Yeah.
49 can drink three type. Very good,
so
very good.
We got five type of soup here. Two type is spicy, three type is non-spicy. So the first type is our traditional Sichuan with using our butter base to cook. And the second one is our classical Sichuan, we'll be using our vegetable.
So this is your signature one?
Yes, our signature.
Oh.
So the non-spicy will be our tomato soup, mushroom soup, and beauty collagen soup.
Okay, for your one, you know the signature soup, can we like decide on the level of spiciness?
Yes, you can.
How many level you have?
So we got three type of level. The first one, the level one will be our mild hot.
Mm-hmm.
The second will our medium hot. And the third one will be our extra hot. So
usually people take the medium or mild?
We will recommend for the mild hot first.
Mild hot?
Yes.
Mild hot also very, very hot.
Yes, really hot.
Okay.
Hot. So if you want to add more hot, you can ask for us. We will add more spicy to you.
I see. Okay, good.
So we have a friendly reminder. So our table will have a small drawer that inside there will have our tissue and our toothpick. So our toilet will be on the middle, that four boxes room. Then go straight will be our toilet room.
Okay.
So here in our racket we'll have a red chopstick that is for public use. Then the normal chopstick and our
artery
for soup.
Okay, good.
That's all. We have an event today that's for a family event.
Mother Day or family? Family.
Father's and Mother's Day.
I see. Okay.
For the event, first step you have to do is to take a picture with you with your family. Then second, we'll be doing our tag on our Facebook. So post on our Facebook and tag us.
I see.
With the hashtag
someone will help you to hashtag the Chinese word.
Okay, you can.
As the special Chinese word, we call it 时光蜀道.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, that means you come here and then you dine here because our dining experience will really take you back to the time.
Yes,
yeah.
You are transported back into the China
so
restaurant.
The means is 时光蜀道. And then our server will help you to do the hashtag.
Okay.
And tag our restaurant in the Facebook or Instagram as well.
Okay, good.
So that
this is to enter a contest or what?
It's not a contest, it's for you to get an event discount.
Oh,
so,
I see.
Yes.
For future visits.
Today? Right, yeah.
On the same day.
Start from 1st of May until 31st of May.
Oh,
so
the whole month of May,
I
see.
Yes.
Okay, good.
So you can take a picture. We have some shirts.
Oh, yeah, costume also.
Yes,
so interesting.
After you.
Okay, can.
Then you can have a
costume change and take a picture. Good for remembrance. Sure. Okay, good. Thank you very much.
Yeah,
okay, bye-bye. Thank you.
So,